Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Turn 1. The Raven challenged the Elementals on the Nova. The Catapult challenged the Nova. And the Snake challenged the Lonely Elementals. The Awesome challenged the Madcat. And the Elementals on the Madcat challenged the Commando. And the Stormcrow with the Elementals on it challenged the Griffin and the Vindicator together. Turn 2. The Elementals dismounted from the Max. The Commando tried to shoot the Elemental from the Madcat but missed. The Awesome shot the Madcat with 3 PPC, only 1 hit. The Madcat shot back with 2 EAPPC and 2 Streakers M6, all hit. The Awesome failed the piloting check and fell. In the south area, the Snake and the Catapult advance with jump jets. Turn 3, the Raven hit the Elementals with LRM-15, the Nova hit the Catapult with a small pulse laser, an SRM-4 and the Gold Striker. The Catapult shot back and hit the Nova with one LRM-15, two medium laser, and it passed the piloting check. Meanwhile, the Awesome tried to stand up, at first it failed, the second time it stand up, and hit the Madcat with 2 PPC, the Madcat shot back and hit the Awesome with an ear PPC and 2 Streakers M6. The Awesome passed the piloting and consciousness test. Then the Commando hit the Elemental with medium laser and SRM-4. The Elemental shot back and hit the Commando with SRM and the micro laser. The Griffin hit the Stormcrow with a PPC and an LRM-10. The Vindicator hit the Stormcrow with a PPC, LRM-5 and a medium pulse laser. And the Stormcrow shot the Vindicator and hit with 2 medium pulse laser, a large pulse laser and an LB-10 AC. Turn 4, the Raven shot the Elementals but missed. The Catapult hit the Nova with 1 medium laser. The Nova hit the Catapult with 1 small pulse laser, 1 SRM-4 and 1 Ghost. The Catapult failed the piloting check and fell. The Snake hit the Elementals with 2 Streak SRM-2 and an LB-10X. The Elementals hit the Snake with 1 SRM. The Awesome hit the Madcat with 1 PPC. The Madcat hit the Awesome with 2 ER PPC, 1 Streak SRM-6. And the Awesome got a head hit and failed the piloting check and fell. The Vindicator shot the Stormcrow but missed. The Stormcrow hit the Vindicator with 2 medium pulse laser, 1 large pulse laser which was a head hit and 1 tiny LBX. The Griffin shot the Stormcrow but missed, and the Commando shot the Elementals but missed. Turn 5. The Raven hit the Elemental with RLM-15. The Nova hit the Catapult with a small pulse laser and the Ghost. The Catapult missed the Nova. The Snake break the Zellbringen, jump behind the Nova and hit the Nova with 2 Streakers M2. The Awesome hit the Madcat with 1 PPC. The Thunderbolt break the Zellbringen and try to shoot the Madcat but missed. The Madcat shot the Awesome with 1 Streakers M6 and 1 ER small laser. The Vindicator shot the Stormcrow but missed. The Elemental hit the Vindicator with SRM. The Commando hit the Stormcrow with SRM-6, SRM-4. The Griffin shot the Stormcrow but missed. The Elementals shot the Commando but missed. The Stormcrow hit the Griffin with 2 medium pulse laser, 1 large pulse laser and 1 LB-10X. The Griffin passed the piloting check. Turn 6, the Elementals shot the Raven but missed. The Elementals shot the Catapult with an SRM and the laser. The Catapult shot the Elementals but missed. The Nova jumped behind the Catapult and shot it with an SRM-4. The Snake jumped behind the Nova and tried to shoot it but missed. The Awesome shot the Madcat but missed. The Thunderbolt shot the Madcat with a large laser and medium laser. The Madcat's left arm blown off. The Commando break the Zellbringer and tried to shoot the Madcat but missed. The Madcat shot the Awesome with an ear PPC and the Thunderbolt with 2 Streakers SRM-6 and 1 small ear laser and Awesome missed the piloting check. The Vindicator jumped behind the cliff, tried to shoot the Stormcrow but missed, the Elemental tried to shoot the Vindicator but missed, the Stormcrow hit the Vindicator with 2 medium pulse laser, 1 large laser and 1 LB-10X, but 1 medium laser and 1 large laser hit the ground instead. Turn 7, The Elementals shot the catapult but missed, the Nova hit the catapult with SRM 4 small pieces around the ropes. The catapult hit the Nova with 3 new beam laser, but failed the piloting check and fell and damaged the target. The Thunderbolt shot the Medcat but missed, the Commando shot the Medcat with SRM 4 and SRM 6 and the medium laser. The Griffin shot the Medcat but missed, the Snake shot the Medcat and hit it with 1 Streak SRM 2, the Medcat shot the Awesome with an ERP piece and caused the engine crit. The Medcat shot the Commando with 1 Streak SRM 6, but failed the piloting check and fell. The Awesome hit the Storm Crew with 1 PPC. Then the Storm Crew hit the Griffin with 2 medium cruises and 1 LB 10X. The Elementals shot the Griffin with the laser. The Elementals tried to shoot the Vindicator with the laser but missed. And the Vindicator tried to shoot the Elementals but missed. Turn 8. The Raven shot the Elementals but missed. The Elementals shot the Catapult and hit it with the laser. The Catapult hit the Medcat with 2 LRM-15 and 3 medium laser. The Medcat hit the Commando with an ERP PC and the right side destroyed. And then the Medcat shot the Snake with the ER small laser and 2 Streak SRM-6. Then the Commando shot the Storm Crew and hit it with the medium laser and SRM-6 with spent crit, and the Storm Crew received 2 gyro hit from center torso and rendered useless. But before that, the Storm Crew shot the Commando with 1 LB-10X, which went crit in the center and caused the gyro and the engine hit. The piloting test passed, but the right arm is destroyed. The Storm Crew shot the Snake with 2 medium pulse laser and 1 large pulse laser, and the right side is destroyed. Then the Nova hit the Thunderbolt with 1 small pulse laser, 1 Ghost, and the right arm is destroyed. The Elemental hit the Vindicator with a laser, and the right arm is destroyed. The other Elemental tried to hit the Vindicator but missed, and the Vindicator shot the Elementals with an ERP piece and an LRM-5, and 1 Elemental is dead. Turn 9. The 2 Elemental shot the Catapult but only 1 hit. The Catapult tried to shoot the Medcat but missed. The Commando also tried to shoot the Medcat but missed. The Snake jumped behind the Medcat but missed. The Thunderbolt shot the Nova with 2 medium laser and 1 LRM-15, which destroyed the right side of the engine. The Nova hit the Awesome with an ER small laser and an SRM-4. The Medcat hit the Commando with an ER small laser and an ER PPC, which destroyed the center torso. The Medcat shot the Awesome with 2 Streak SRM-6 and caused the third engine hit and destroyed. The Medcat shot the Snake with 1 Streak SRM-6 and destroyed the right torso. The Elemental tried to shoot the Vindicator but missed. After that, the battle ended with a draw as the two sides decided to withdraw from combat. The Medcat was almost intact, except it lost its left arm. The inner sphere mechs were pretty badly beaten up, except the Raven, and the Elementals were also in good shape, except that they didn't have any more SRM ammo. And kudos to the new player who did pretty well with the Free Worlds League.